Hi, my name is Alanna Berdanier, and I work at the American Medical Association as a data analyst. Within this, I work closely with data quality, as well as ensuring the flow of data through our systems. Everything is happening properly, everything is getting where it needs to be. My favorite part about being at the college was the friendships that I made while I was there, and again, being able to live in the beautiful city of Charleston for 4 years. I don't think you could ask to go to a more picturesque, beautiful campus. So during my time at the College of Charleston, I was president of my sorority for a year. And I think through that experience, I learned a lot of skills in leadership. And most importantly, I think it comes down to leading by example. I found the best way to connect with people is to also put yourself in their shoes and to also do what you're asking of them. I think going into College of Charleston, I was a little bit nervous. I think as anyone is starting college for the first time, but all the people there, all the teachers, all the staffs, it really helped boost my confidence and make me feel like I was prepared to like take on the next steps. So growing up, the whole aspect of my career, I kind of wanted to go in the medical field and saw myself working as a doctor, something of that nature. And then through my study of biology and the different classes I took at the college, my eyes were open to the aspect of public health and the aspect of taking a step back and stopping things even before they get to the realm of needing a doctor. I saw that as an opportunity to kind of go into a different direction, but still be close to what I was hoping to accomplish with my career. And I really have enjoyed the aspect of being able to educate people on the forefront of like making decisions to better their health before actually getting to the realm of maybe needing a doctor or something of that nature. Public health is such a growing, changing field, that having that inner eagerness to learn more, to dig deeper, to use data like we haven't used before, those are important skills in making it in this field and continuing to see it grow.